Hi friends, today we discuss about mechanized open cast mine and manual mine. So let first mechanized open cast mines. Mechanized open cast mine. In this mine, generally heavy earth moving machinery like drag lines, power shovel, rare dumping trucks, well hole drill machine, etc. are used. Then blast hole depth generally 6 meter to 18 meter varies, and diameter also 125 mm to 250 mm varies in different mine. Explosives are generally used, high explosives, liquid oxygen, gelignite, like this. Transported by locomotives, belt conveyors and dumpers. Excavators are generally used, bucket wheel excavator, shovel, etc. and other machineries, scraper, ripper, tractor shovel, tipper shovel, backhoe shovel, rod grader and hydraulic wagon drill machine, etc. are generally used. Then second is manual mine. Manual mine, in this mine generally ore and overburdens are excavated manually, manual labor employed. Blast hole depth generally 1.2 meter to 1.8 meter. Diameter is also up to 37 mm. Explosives are generally used, low explosives, gunpowder, etc. Transported by manually loaded into tops, tippers, tipping trucks. Excavators generally loaded by manually, and small machineries are generally used, and other tipping trucks, etc. are used in this mine. So this is the difference between mechanized open cast mine and manual mine.